I recently went on a trip with a close friend, and I did my best to pack simply and minimally, keeping everything in one backpack. So here's what I packed for that 4-day trip, in the case you're looking for ideas on how to pack before we start traveling for the holidays. I like to pack light when it comes to shoes. First are a pair of Wildlings, which are my walking shoes. They're great, minimal, barefoot shoes that pack easily if you're trying to travel light. Second are my sandals, which can be used for both formal and casual occasions. I'll usually wear my largest pair of shoes, whether it's a pair of boots or my running shoes or my traveling outfit, which helps to save space. Everything stays organized in my large backpack with smaller bags. I have a variety of cloth bags of different sizes that I typically use for grocery shopping, but they're also perfect for travel. So my shoes will go into one bag to help keep them organized and in place. Next is clothing. I'll typically bring about 3 shirts, a mix of long sleeve and short sleeve, and 2 to 3 bottoms, a mix of shorts and pants, depending on the weather. I try to keep each piece fairly different in color, so I have more options in the case I need to mix around things. For bulkier items, again, I'll wear those for my travel outfit, whether it's a bulkier scarf or a thicker jacket for colder weather. If I do have to stay longer, I would see if there's an option to wash clothing at my destination so I don't have to bring as much clothing. I also like to stay active when traveling, so I'll usually bring 1 pair of leggings and an active shirt for that spontaneous hike or 2. Depending on how active I'll be, I'll bring more active wear over casual wear and play it by ear. Underwear and socks are the only clothing item I'll bring 1 extra pair of, just in case for emergencies. So if I'm going on a 4-day trip, I'll bring 5 of each type. If it's colder, I also like to bring extra camisoles or basic t-shirts to layer underneath, which is my trick to help stretch my wardrobe further into colder seasons. Next up are my toiletries. First are all the things I need for my eyes. Contact lens case, contact lens solution, an extra pair of contacts for those emergencies, and my eyeglasses. Second is all my tooth care. I'm going to need my toothbrush, travel case, toothpaste tablets, which are great for traveling, and 1 more small travel case of compostable floss. I like to use this little silicone case as a travel pouch for my toothpaste tablets, so I feel less worried about potentially dropping it. Last is my hair and body products. So my hairbrush, an extra hair tie, some small bars of soap, and a leftover shampoo bar, which are the perfect size for traveling, as well as small containers of lotion and sunscreen that are filled into these repurposed jars. The bar soap is gentle enough for my face as well, so it can double as a facial cleanser for the next few days. Last are my everyday essentials, which usually end up in my everyday tote bag. But inside are typically my wallet, sunglasses, keys, hand sanitizer, and phone. And of course, are some of my favorite reusables for travel to help reduce single-use plastic waste when I'm on the go. First, my reusable water bottle, then a silicone stasher bag, which came in handy when I wanted to bring an extra pastry home to share with Peter. And last are my stainless steel tiffin, which is great for storing leftovers when going out, and a cloth napkin with some reusable chopsticks and a spoon, in the case the place we're eating at doesn't have any reusable options. All of those items usually stay in my tote bag or the backpack if I decide to wear that when I'm walking around my destination. When it comes to packing, I like to keep all my essentials in the front. If I need something quickly, it's usually much easier to find it if it's more accessible. So the front usually houses my wallet, hand sanitizer, phone charger, and phone. I'll also keep my water bottle on the side and the bottle compartment. For the main compartment of the backpack, I'll go ahead and place my flattened shoes on the bottom, then my largest bag of clothing. Then the rest of my items wherever they can fit, ranging from my toiletries bag to my tote bag with my tiffin and other reusables. So those are all the things I pack for a short trip out. I definitely feel ready to travel again now that my backpack is filled with all my essentials, and look forward to the little staycations I have planned for the holidays. If you have any favorite packing tips or questions, feel free to put them below. Hope you all enjoyed this little video, and as always, have a lovely, simple, and sustainable day ahead.